Welcome back to Studio B. Usually we have live music on a Friday. We're faking you out today. We're really excited to have the Portland-based band Weinland on with us today. And Adam is a singer for the band. What's your last name?
Shearer.
Shearer. Well, thanks. Yeah. Thank you for joining us. We appreciate it. You guys have got a lot of really good stuff going. You're on a huge tour right now that culminates with a trip to South by Southwest. For anyone in the music who follows music, that is just huge.
Yeah, I think it's arguably the biggest festival in the country, and it's exciting for bands like ours where we sort of hope we're on getting to the next level. You go down and showcase for a bunch of labels and industry people and try and make things happen.
So chances are we won't get you back next year.
We're going to be millionaires.
That's awesome.
Speaking
of being millionaires, I read that you guys, some of you, have basically cashed in the 401ks to kind of pursue this dream. Is that true?
Yeah. When we put out our last record, which was called Breaks in the Sun, the record label came into some financial trouble, as pretty much the entire music industry has. And myself and Aaron, who used to work normal day jobs, emptied our bank accounts and cashed in our 401ks, and then we just went on the road for a year.
Well, we're glad you did, because we're enjoying it today. What are you going to play
you.
For us?
We're going to play a brand new song. It's called Bones Cracking In.
All right, it's Weinland playing live at Studio B.
Ready? Here we go.
No, pretty son, won't you come, come? Burn us all away, but I gotta pray, 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 pray. This has been a mistake. Bones cracking in, will your skin's warm? Yeah.